brushes is wash up liquid and a clean towel, or even a dirty towel here, ready to put them on. So what I'm going to do first is I'm going to run the water and make sure that it's, you know, mild, lukewarm I should say. So now that the water's lukewarm, I will use the same part I used to put my makeup brushes in. Fill it up with water, just put a bit in there, wash up liquid inside, and put all my makeup brushes facing down because I don't want the water to get inside the bristles and damage the bristles. So I'll just put them all in. And you guys, I forgot, you also need a comb as well. And I'll show you why you'll need that later on in the video. So I'll leave that there for, I'll take about 5 minutes to let all of that just soak in and stuff, and then I'll come back to it. So it's been about 5 minutes now, and I can see that the water is very dirty, and that is an indicator. That just means, that tells me that you're ready to come out and it's doing its job. So now that that's done, I'll take one. I'll take one, and you will need some more washing for this. And I just put a tiny bit, literally a drop of it, you know, it's really sudsy, and I'll swirl it around. Make sure that you're facing the brush down. Make sure that brush is facing down. And if you feel like you need a bit more, put a bit more. Swirl it around. And that's when you'll use a comb and just brush through it. I went and got my brush cleaner because it's very helpful. I think this method is better. So I'll get the brush, swirl it around. In the washing up liquid on brush cleaner. I'll do this for about 2 minutes or so, or a minute, depending how dirty the brush is. And then literally, you can see that it's coming off. You know? If it needs a bit of washing up liquid, you just add some and just swirl it around. It is clean, but as you can see, it's a bit stained here. So I'll get some more washing up liquid, about this much, and I'll just continue swirling on that stained area to get that stain off. And this, you can, I'm sure you can get this from Superdrugs, Boots, Savers, Primark, anyway. And they're super cheap as well. You can get them so cheap, and it does the job, trust me. And voila! I think I'm happy with this. Once the water is clear and you feel like your brush is clean, you just shape it, make sure there's no bristles sticking out or anything. And voila! I'll just put it on the towel there. On to the next. Wash up a bit on the brush cleaner. Soap brush around. it's still a bit stained. There's a bit white yet, so I'm going in with some more washing up liquid directly on the brush and give it a good scrub it up back. Brush.
business, the business.